I'm here with Kip Lipsey from Kicker Stereo. We're living loud in Vegas at the 2013 Consumer Electronics Show, and you've recreated your Wall of Boom in a completely new way to demonstrate your home and personal audio.
Yes, we have. You remember the last demo we did, and that's actually with our car product, our RL715 woofer. So what we've done here at the CES show, we've recreated that Wall of Boom effect using our brand new amphitheater IK5, and it is a iPod docking solution that lets you dock your iPhone, your iPod, and of course, iPad if you happen to have one of those on our new device. And this is what we're running here. So basically what I've got is I have 24 of these docks set up, and it takes the signal from here through Apple product and redistributes it. So I can basically, I'm playing them all at the same time. And so it sounds very good. One dock by itself will fill your room completely with good quality sound, but in a very large room like this, we're trying to impress all the people who come here. We wanted to go a little crazy, so we did 24 of them. And we'll give you a little demo of it.
All right, let's see what it sounds like.
All righty.
What are we listening to?
This is a little, it's actually from a local DJ here in Vegas. He's called Chucky, so props out to Chucky, and it's called Vegas. So I figure it's an appropriate song for being in Las Vegas.
What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Amazing.
It put a smile on your face. I think it's doing what we intended it to do. I mean, I'm into these kind of things, so I think it's fun. Just turn it up, put a smile on your face. So to see you enjoy it means that we're getting the right reaction. It's not just about loud. Of course, we're trying to impress people here, and people like to hear about volume in a large room like this, but it's really about quality. Kicker has been a brand. We've been around. We're actually celebrating our 40th anniversary this year. So the CES 2013, 40 years for Kicker. Brand new docks here. It's a brand new booth we're in right here, our home and portables booth. So we're just trying to have fun, show people what we're about.
And you know, the important thing here is that you, it's not just the volume as you mentioned, it's the richness of the music, the quality that you're hearing it really the way it's meant to be heard.
Exactly. I mean, bass sometimes has a very bad reputation because of the 16-year-old kid who's vibrating your windows next to you at a stop sign. But the truth of the matter is, it doesn't matter whether you listen to hip-hop, jazz, classical, country, rock, anything in between. If you don't have the right amount of bass, the music is very thin and lifeless. Bass is there. People play bass guitars, there's drums. If you don't have the right amount of bass, music is lifeless. And the kicker, we make products that reproduce music accurately. Now, if you use a lot of them, you can reproduce it loudly as well. But accuracy and sound quality and reproducing what the artist intended is always our primary goal when we design a product. And that's what this is all about, and that's what our brand is all about.
Bass is life.
Bass
at
is
Kicker.
Life.
And of course, if you want to find out more, you can always go to kicker.com, or you can check us out on Facebook. We're living loud in Vegas.